Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Badur Jobova and Luka Lenić. This is a game from the European Teen Chess Championship, played in Georgia in 2019. Play with the white pieces in this game. Badur Jobova is Georgia's top player and Georgian champion playing on the home ground. Play with the black pieces in this game. Luka Lenić was famous for winning under 14 World Youth Chess Championship, played in 2002. He is also the Slovenian champion. Badur Jobova had white pieces and he started with b3, d5, bishop to b2, bishop to f5, e3. Jobova is playing Nincov-Lassen attack. e6, f4, transposing to the bird opening, knight to f6, knight to f3, h6, making a retreat for his bishop, knight to c3, a6, h3, preparing the pawn storm on the king side. White is probably planning to castle queen side. Black to move. Lenić played c5, not rushing with bishop to e7 and castling queenside, because he would just castle into it. g4, bishop to h7, knight to e2, knight to c6, bishop to g2, black to move. Bishop to e7 and bishop to d6 were expected. Instead, Lenić played knight to b4. Instead of developing another piece, black moves the same piece again. Is that bad? Well, top players know when they can break the rules. Maybe. The game continued. d3. Black to move. What would you do? Lenić played c4. Not touching his dark squared bishop. B takes on c4, d takes on c4, knight to e5, which pawn to save? How would you continue? Lenić played knight from f to d5, knight takes on c4, b5, bishop takes on d5, knight takes on d5, e4. What is the best square for the knight? What would you do? Lenić played b takes on c4, e takes on d5, queen takes on d5, attacking the rook. Rook to h2, c takes on d3, c takes on d3. Black to move and to play the obvious. Lenić played bishop takes on d3. Amazingly, white never had chance to castle queenside. Black's attack on the queenside was too fast. At this stage, Jobova was very unhappy with his choice of opening. He wished he played Jobova system instead. White to move, rook to c1 was played. But then, after this move, Jobova resigned. He even didn't care if people watching this on YouTube would complain about his early resignation. Luckily, for the entertainment purpose, I can show you just one line. Would you like to see it? If your answer is no, I will still show it. Well, one line goes like this. Rook to d8. Queen to b3. Offering to trade queens. Even if queen takes queen on b3, black is better. But since white king is exposed, it makes sense to keep queens on the board. So, queen to f3. Queen to a4 check. Bishop to b5. Queen to c2. Bishop to b4 check. Blocking. Bishop to e7. Well, white is lost. So let's choose a move for white. Let's grab a pawn on g7. Bishop takes on g7. Black to move. How would you continue now? Is rook to g8 the best move? Or maybe there is a better move for black? Perhaps bishop to h4 is not a bad move. This is a check. And where is the white king going? After knight to g3, black plays the obvious, and that is queen to f1. checkmate. Well, this game was a disaster for Badur Jobava. Did he lose because he was playing badly? Or maybe Lenić played well? What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.